Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Smite gameplay. We're going to be playing another Conquest today. Hopefully I get the solo lane this time, because I consider myself a lot better of a solo laner than I do anything else, simply because I can just play someone super tanky and just try not to die. Or I could try out Neath solo. We'll see. We'll see how the team comp lines up. I guess first of all, I have to see if I even get solo. Yeah, solo is definitely my best role. I could play Neath okay in the duo lane. That's about it. I can play an okay Apollo. And then in mid lane, I love playing mages. Mages are my favorite, but I just suck in the mid lane because I just get crapped on all the time. I just die. Right, that wasn't too long of a queue. And see if we get it. See if we get it. See if we get it. Nope. All right, well, going to the duo lane. Cause I'm not a good support, and my choices were mid and ADC, and I'd rather take ADC.
Neath.
Oh, look at these people being nice in the chat. Way better than the last Smite game I tried to film, where they argued the entire time. Okay, now things are gonna get hairy, because now where's Red Bliss gonna go? Need a mid laner. I think. Is that what we're missing? Mid? Yeah, because he called mid and then switched or something. I don't know. Okay, so Red Bliss is going to go mid. And Marlin's going to jungle Nemesis. That's cool. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Yep. Nope. Switch for Poseidon to Yannis. I know, Yannis just has a ton of mobility. So much utility. Only thing I don't like about Neath is that she's just so early game oriented, she just doesn't do enough late game. Oh boy, well, this is gonna be a bad game for me. Going up against a legendary Neath. Yay. And it doesn't help that when I play ADC, I like to play passive, and I'm playing with one of the most aggressive supports in Ares. So, I don't know. Just have to see how it works out. Think Tyr's got a pretty good matchup in the solo lane against Aphro. Oh no, do I want to go Heartseeker or do I want to go D.Va? I'm gonna go D.Va. I'm just way more comfortable with D.Va than I am with Heartseeker. I know Heartseeker builds better on Neath, but I just the Devo gloves is so much safer.
Okay. It happens to everyone.
Oh boy.
Good luck. Have fun. Woohoo! Minions have spawned. Attack!
Leash it back to him, leash it back to him, leash it back to him, or don't. They're ahead of us. Set it onto him, and let's go. Got to lean a little before us. He's gonna take the wave, thanks. Take the backflip, because I might need it. Definitely a game where I look to get beads as soon as I can. Because I went the spiked gauntlet instead. That means that I can get the backflip at level 2 instead of the. Is it called the unravel? Yeah, unravel.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wait to me!
They got him. They got him. There's just nothing I can do there.
Let's play a little.
Sorry, your middle tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. Out of mana. Your right tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
There's just nothing I can do here except just try to. Okay. Ares is back. Got the root. Got him. And I thankfully got the last hit on that.
Be careful, right? Nice job.
Did it perfect. I was kind of worried that his flames would take the last hit. But they did not. I don't have mana, but I usually don't like to back until I have my Devos done.
Been slain.
I'm gonna ult over here.
Enemy ultimate down.
No, he's coming.
Attack! Attack!
On my way.
That's just one of the things that,
be careful.
Without having,
on my way.
Without using curse voice
to
talk or team speak or anything,
an ally has
it's
been
hard
slain.
To communicate that. That's the second time that their Kukulkan has died to the tower. I don't know what's up. Alright, I got enough for my Devo, so I'm gonna try to push this and then back.
Be careful.
Your left tower is under attack.
On my way.
Well,
you have been
All right. Got my Devos. Gave it underneath. They can get. Okay, they got. My ult's not up. Get some pots. Actually, no. Let me not get health and get mana. And then wards and then ult. I wasted ult because they backed off.
Under attack.
Your right middle tower is about to go down. Attack.
That's far enough.
He's got the killing spree. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, I did not know he's gonna go in there.
Watch your step.
All right, it's back off. It's back off.
That's a good spot.
Killing spree.
All right, there he is. Your middle All right.
tower is under attack.
Gonna hang out under my tower now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wait to me.
Enemy missing! Enemies have returned to base!
Goku left then.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The world is no barrier to me. Arrow away!
You have slain an enemy. Sorry.
Did not mean to take that one. Oh crap, oh crap.
Retreat.
Wait for it. That's alright, it's alright. Back foot.
Your middle tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower is under attack.
That was a close call.
I'm just camping under tower. That's it. You know, level 6 Ares at 8 minutes in.
Your left tower is under attack.
There's just not much I can do with that. On the bright side, I'm still even. I'm 2-2.
An ally has left the game.
Yep, there goes Giannis.
Woohoo!
Hope he comes back.
Your left tower is under attack.
He was just getting crapped on, though. 0-3.
An ally has been slain. Your left tower has been destroyed.
That's not what I wanted to do.
I'm building stacks.
Watch your step.
Your left tower is under
Let's
attack.
Let's play a little.
ally has been slain. Shut down! Under attack.
Watch your step.
An ally has been slain. Your right tower is under attack.
Stop.
Thank God I can backflip over your mirror walls.
Your left tower.
Yeah, F6. GG.
Good game.
We had a guy leave. We had a not so good support. I mean, I wasn't playing the greatest, but we had a not so good support. And that's just an easy F6 at 10. Like, I wasn't playing great, but at least I wasn't level 6 at 8 minutes in. That was level 9. I got matched with a bunch of poopy people. Alright, well, since that was just a quick F6, we're going to play another one. I'm going to try to give you a more proper game. And I'm just going to play ADC again. I'll decide underneath or Apollo. I might play Apollo. Depends on what support I get. If it's a support with that has good clear, I'm more likely to play Apollo. So if my support picks Sylvanas, then I'll play Apollo as opposed to Neith. Also, my solo laner could factor into this. If my solo laner wants to play Neith, or my mid laner wants to play Neith, then, you know, they can have Neith and I'll play Apollo. There we go. And here, hoping for ADC. If this guy accepts. Come on. All right, got the solo lane this time. Oh yeah, we get Aphrodite mid. Just having the Aphrodite with the Kali makes sense, but I kind of want to go Kabrakan just for funsies, but we'll go Chalk. Chalk's my standard solo laner. Now the million-dollar question is, who is our support? Athena, okay. Thank goodness. Thank goodness he didn't pick, like, Alquong support. Yeah, I recorded a game for you guys a few days ago that is not getting put out. because in the match lobby, two guys started arguing over who called jungle first. One of them ended up picking Kali, the other one picked Dao Guang, and I got the distinct pleasure of playing in the duo lane with an Ao Guang support, and of course he didn't let me get any farm or any kills, so yeah. That was just a terrible game.
I'm coming for you. All of you.
And they spent the entire game swearing, and it was ugly. Okay, so... I'm going to be honest, I have no idea who I'm going up against. Because this could be Anubis jungle or Guan Yu jungle.
An enemy has left the game.
I have no idea, so I'm just going to go Death's Toll, Boots, Hog, and Pots. Because I honestly have no idea who I'm going up against yet. And of course, all of that could change now with the DC if he stays DC'd. Guan Yu will probably run to the duo lane.
Minions have spawned.
Me being up against Guan Yu is probably about the only one that favors me. Hog him. No?
An enemy has returned.
Okay, there's the hog. Okay, Airbox is back.
There is no escape.
Have a beautiful day.
Alright. Now we see who we face. Level 2. Get the heal. Beat him to lane. It's Anubis solo Guan Yu jungle. I kind of figuring that's what it would be. Back off. I'm not gonna play up on an Anubis.
Enemy missing right. Enemy.
We're getting good poke onto this Guan Yu though. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to play up on him.
I walk in darkness.
Awesome, we got the first blood.
Awesome.
It went on to our hunter. Exactly what you want. Junglers leave, and it leaves me to 1v1 Anubis, which is not the greatest matchup for me. Oh, she's still here. What are you...
Help!
Cancel that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
There is no escape.
Has been slain.
You rock.
Awesome.
Nice job.
Got our hunter up 2 kills.
Thanks.
I really just want to play keep away as much as I can because I don't want to get hit by the rap. Oh, there we go.
So
what I have to do is try to bait the rap out.
Enemy missing middle.
Okay. Be careful, left.
Be careful, right. Enemies in right lane.
Ah, he baited me.
There is no escape.
Oh.
It will take more than that to stop me.
Be careful, left. Enemy missing middle.
Your left tower is under attack. I'm building stacks. Okay.
There is no escape.
It'd be really nice when I get my axe claw upgraded to be able to clear better.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah!
Killing spree!
Enemy missing middle!
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Woohoo!
I'm building stacks. Your left tower is under attack.
I'm dead.
Bye.
I will return.
You have been slain.
There's just not much I can do in that situation.
Blood will flow.
The strong darkness prevails.
He did die though, so there's that.
That's too bad.
Unfortunately, it was to the tower, but
enemy missing middle.
Cancel that.
There is no escape. Run if you can. There is no escape.
Get that. That's what she gets for not helping me.
An enemy has left the game.
That Bacchus. Again.
No escape.
Your middle tower is under attack.
On my left.
Let the night fall.
Rampage.
Sorry.
No.
Got him stunned me than her.
Shut down.
You got him.
Spree, no problem.
Come, my dog.
Alright, let's start Stone of Gaia, if I can.
I feel no pain.
And we'll get some wards.
I'm building stacks.
How many times is she gonna call out that she's building stacks? Here.
A waste of time.
Going up here. Oh, there's Artemis. What are you doing over here?
Enemy missing right. I'll attack middle lane.
Alt is up.
There's no escape.
Be careful. I'm returning to base.
Yeah, my blue's gone.
Enemies incoming.
On my
middle.
Way.
I'm returning to base.
Watch out.
Enemies in middle lane. An enemy.
Be careful.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Run is no escape.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Be careful, right. On my way.
An enemy has been slain.
Well.
On my way.
I'll attack left lane.
Woohoo! Out of mana.
Probably's got a ward there.
Okay.
Yeah, he's definitely got that warded.
An enemy has been slain.
Awesome!
He's like a level and a little bit ahead of
me.
Be
careful!
Now that I got my axe throw leveled up all the way, it's gonna help. Help my clear. Because that's part of the problem, is he can just... outclear me so much. I can't get up to the wave either, because he'll just wrap me.
Okay.
Enemies behind us. Enemies behind us. An ally has been slain.
I'm dead.
I will return.
Damn it.
You have been slain.
This is just a terrible matchup for me.
Your left tower is under attack.
I feel no
pain.
Okay,
now I can finally get beads. Need to upgrade my hog too, but
I'm building stacks. Your left tower is under attack.
Let me get a ward. Yeah, I just think we're winning enough in other places that me losing the solo lane isn't necessarily going to be terrible.
I'm returning to base.
Your middle tower is under attack.
There is no escape.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Lost the mid tower though. He's level 13. I'm level 10. Almost level. He's got two levels on me.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
There is no escape.
An enemy has been slain.
We traded out towers in middle.
Enemy missing left. An enemy has left the game. That's too bad.
Oh, I can see.
Yes.
He is annoying.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Killing spree.
I'm coming. I'm gonna try to.
There's no escape.
Retreat.
Run if you can.
Retreat.
I'm building stacks.
There is no escape.
Quiet. Okay. On my way. Your right tower is under attack.
Yeah, my blue's gone. I'm just gonna back.
Defend right lane. I'm going for jungle buff.
Finish this.
On my way.
Sinubis is all 16. There's just I can't fight him at all.
Your left
there is no escape.
Double kill.
I got gold. Blue's gone.
Killing spree.
Waste awesome. Of time.
Hey guys, just push down the duo lane.
There is no escape.
Enemy missing left. Enemy missing left. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Nice job. An ally has been slain. Rampage!
There is no escape.
Retreat! Retreat!
Ultimate bad thing, guy.
An ally has been slain.
Potion again. Alright, I'm out. Push them up into the tower and back.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
This. That. A couple of these. Alright. Okay, Anubis is over here. So I'm gonna farm these back camps.
I'm building stacks. I'm going for jungle. Okay. Thanks. No problem. Enemy retreat middle lane. Your left tower is under attack.
Okay.
Enemies incoming middle. Enemies incoming middle. An ally has been slain.
There is no escape. Run! Run if you can!
Hello.
Retreating sometimes an enemy has been slain. Unstoppable!
Help! Cancel that.
God, I'm so low, but couldn't finish him off.
Darkness!
Oh.
Okay. So I guess overall that wasn't a bad engagement.
There is no escape.
Get these guys out here.
Run! Run if you can.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
On my way.
Yeah, that's dead. Nothing we can do. Just gotta get out. Why are you still fighting? I don't have a mana to use it. There we go.
Nice job.
Alright, let's see what we can take here. Some harpies. Red buff.
There is no escape.
Check these mids. Yep, these are up.
Been slain.
Wait! I'm building stacks!
Cancel that.
There is no escape! Let the eternal darkness embrace you!
It's not a bad idea having two Hawk 3, so I'll go that. I'm gonna go Spear Robe next.
Under attack.
Get the max CDR. I might get Spirit Robe and Magi's. I don't know yet. I definitely want to go Spirit Robe. I need the protections.
Defend the cold fuel. Defend the fire giant.
Yeah.
Enemy spotted.
Wait for the sentry. And got it. Nope. Okay.
Killing spree!
On my way!
We got the Anubis again.
Double kill!
He's got 12 kills.
Killing spree!
On just insane.
Way. Attack! Fire giant! Fire giant! Attack! Fire giant!
Ward in there. Ward up here. Now, let's see if we can get some stuff after the stuff.
It's blue buff.
Clear. Check my blue. What's up? Snag it.
How
they push.
Run! Run if you can.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Take middle lane!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hello. Oh, I got beads. There's a Bacchus.
Under attack.
There is no escape.
Your right tanks are strong.
All right, got that.
Enemies in left lane.
We can get this middle Phoenix down, then we need to shift.
Run, enemy has been
run
slain.
You can.
Yeah.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Okay, well, time to retreat.
There is no escape.
I always make sure you get the stuff after the stuff.
Come, my doves.
There's enemy camps to clear, clear them.
You rock, you rock.
Let's cut her off.
I'll get
Dusky down.
Your left tower is under attack. Attack middle lane.
Chase the enemy.
Got her. They got her.
There is no escape.
Rampage.
Attack middle lane.
Reinforcements on the way.
On my way.
Run. Run. You can't.
Sorry.
Oops.
Oops.
Yep.
Good, good.
There we go. I mean,
good game.
Sucks that they had a DC. But, you know, I think I played decent considering the matchup. I mean, I held onto my tower for probably longer than I should. That's a matchup I've never played before, though. Chalk versus Anubis. Anubis is just pretty strong. I just had to try to hold on to my lane. And then he just out-rotated me because he had me pushed constantly, so he rotated and got kills. He went higher than Nemean, which is interesting. But yeah, overall, you know, pretty standard stuff out of everybody build-wise, except for that Nemean. And Guan Yu build's a little weird, but... Alright, well, that was this episode of Smite Gameplay. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to see more of my content, and I will see you all in the next episode.